Here we go. Oh, this is going to be momentous.
This is going to be momentous.
You could be on the left here if you want.
Okay.
Window's open. Ready?
Yep.
And 9517.
I don't see that.
Go ahead.
Thank you. pretty great. Oh, this is just wonderful. I could ask for a better Bama. It's not my fault. I was kidding.
Almost going to speed up ours.
Now, he would have caught us. Trolley 90.
Trolley
90, pull up to the 16 and somewhere, we'll get you in the gateway and turn you around.
Copy. I got enough people here, so we'll be in and out. Was
that Anita? Thanks. Train 44, call from Park Road, support proceeding, please.
I got 16, hold on. Cancel. Oh, there it is.
44, copy.
There we go. That's what I wanted. I didn't get the green on the bottom, so I thought, okay, maybe I need to cancel.
That sounded like Anita in control.
No, that's Anita's long gone.
Yeah, I thought so.
That's Debbie Harvey.
Someday.
Someday. They've done a temporary weld, but I don't think it's... The track actually has to be.
Well, in cold temperatures, that's something they have to worry about.
Really?
Because it contracts. And in hot days, it expands.
No problem, because if anything happens, there's always an operator playing. I'm sure that the average person ain't going 10.
Well, at 10 miles an hour, you got guardrail there, you're not gonna.
Yeah, I just have to go slow enough because I don't need to trip. I have no idea how fast I'm really going. Bill, I'm gonna need you to help me.
Okay. I'll help you change ends.
So we can get in and out of here. We got trains coming. We got four trains holding on us.